What's going on out there, YouTube? It's your host, Beastie Boy Drummer. We're going to continue our scenario right here that we last left off on. So we got, we have the medium complete also. Easy, medium, then we're working on a hard. We got to track 1,100 guests. We got zero guests? What happened to all our guests? I guess after the game fully came out, because we was playing the beta version, like the which came was a week before the game came out. It reset the reset your park, I guess. It's not bad. Hopefully we get some more people coming in, right? Alright, they're coming in. Alright, so now just gotta get some peoples in this thing. How much moolah we got? What our money? 28,000. Nice, nice. Did I ever finish up? No, I didn't. While peoples are coming in, we can go ahead and work on this a little bit. Oh, they showing me basic controls. Well, thank you. Even though I've been doing this game for a while now. I forgot what I was gonna do with this building and everything now. Let's finish her up, though. Let's finish her up. All right, there, I got an idea. Yes, I do. No track ride, no coasters. You got no items here. Try to research some. Cool. Buildings. Let's go here. Let's edit this a little bit. I hate that it just automatically goes to blueprint. Blueprint's like the last thing I would want to see. I always would like to start off with customs first. Cause I'm pretty much always building buildings. Look like it's, they updated a little bit more also too. It looks a little bit different again now. For some reason the layout looks a little different. Nice. Let's use this piece. I'm trying to think how I want to do this. I know what I'm gonna do now, y'all. I got an idea. Let's take this off. Let's do a half a wall back here. This works too. Cause I think I'm gonna get us a full wall. Just some ideas I got for this building. I should use a half wall, but I used that one height wall down there for that. That's cool though. I'm gonna half a wall up here. Does that work? It'll be alright. Where'd our music go? We need some motivation. That's our motivation music, I guess, right there. Hey, hey. Shall we? I guess so, right? Why not? What is this? Just like general music? It is. Wow, they just fit like regular music in while you're just building. Like, if you don't have no sound or no music or nothing going on, just plays music. Nice. Nice, nice. The park is still in play mode, right? make sure. I don't see nothing moving there. Oh, there we go. All right, I'm just waiting to see something move. I should have known when it started getting dark. Lights. I should put some lights in here, right? Wouldn't that be the right thing to do? I need something like a floor. Wall signs. Let's go to roof. Flat roofs. I think I'm gonna use these wood ones. See if I can make a floor. Oh yeah. Maybe not even that. Maybe just something like this right here. Oh, not even a floor, just a roof. This does fit, right? Alright, cool. Daylight. Love it. I wonder, is that how it's gonna be like when the daylight hits? It just the music just starts back playing, like the regular, like the is that music that was playing, is that just for nighttime purposes only? Is that what that is? We shall never know. That's all part I need covered right here anyway. I like that. Then where is that? I forgot what floor I used right there. I could use this back here though. Might as well, right? No, I don't. I actually want to use this right here. Yeah, let's use that. Nice. All right, we look good, I think. Check out what we got for these walls here. Which one was I using? This here? Yeah, look at her. Cool, if I can just get the right color now. Man, they still got my colors in here. Cool, nice. I'm over here concentrating, y'all. Y'all want to see my concentration face right now. Come on, why does this thing keep messing with me? Why does it keep twisting like that now? I don't understand it. But if y'all don't know, so most of y'all may know, Roller Coaster Tycoon World has released. I'm doing a series on that too. Make sure you go check it out. Not half bad. Actually, a lot of people's watching it. Surprised me. I didn't think people were still in the Roller Coaster Tycoon world since all the bad stuff about it, la-di-da-di-da-di. I mean, I still like it. I'm always going to play Roller Coaster Tycoon. I have no problems with it. I like the way it reshapes, though. That's awesome. The way it reshapes like that. I'm going to put some extras right here. I don't like the way it's doing the whole thing like that, though. There we go. Could I have, I hadn't even thought about doing this right here. Oh, that's cool right there. I'm gonna do it like that. All right, check that out. That's pretty cool the way it reshapes like that, though. That's awesome. If we can get in the right spot, we'd be in there, right? Sometimes I act like I don't want to go. Is that the right spot, though? That can't be. No way. Oh, okay. Here we go. I'm not gonna say nothing, y'all. The game just act like it don't like me right now, though. But we good. We good. We are good. There we go. Cool. Got it. It looks funny, but it works. Might have put something in there. Can we throw one of those flat roofs in there? It works. I think about put a little ending into it though, so it look like it's like sitting down a little bit, a little 3D texture in there. That's cool, like that. Nice, nice, nice looking building. Building coming along pretty good. Hope y'all is enjoying it. People's in the park coming. We have 932. We almost have. Why disable hints? Yes. I say, why does the game still show me the hints? All right, let's go with our walls now. We're gonna go put a peak on this sucker now. Make it like a castle side walls, but have like a house type take peak, like a peak to it. That's my music. There we go. Right on cue. Y'all hear it curing it in? I was waiting for it. Now, I could go all out and decorate this building a lot. I'm just trying to get this done. Just waste a little bit of time getting people's in the park and stuff like that. What kind of roof do we have? I know I'm not going to use this. I just want to see what kind of height we got. It's the wrong height anyway. What height is this? The 1 meter. So we need like a two height roof. We need some pitch roofs. Anyone that's a two height should work. I'm just gonna test this out just to make sure. Yeah. Nice. I want to use one of those roofs that actually what are those roofs? The roofs that I can't think of what I'm trying to think of now, but when I find, I'm gonna let y'all know. Would this be a good roof? Cam, I'm not really feeling it. I think I might use something like this right here. This type of roof, if I can find the right one. Let's just go to all of them. So I think all is where I need to be. Like, this is what I'm talking about. Like, the roof that had, like, the awnings on the side of them. Or the, I forget what they call those now. Like, the overhang. Yeah, something like that. Type roofs I'm looking for. Stuff like this to it. This roof right here might work. If I could change the color of it, I would use this roof. Can I? Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, give me that red. I'm using it. Music? Every time I'm calling it, I'm queuing it. Like, I just get bored, I'm ready to hear the music. Music just comes right in for me. Thank you. I'm thinking I'm gonna place another little tower right here. That's why I kind of left that open. I'm not gonna place it all the way big right there. Oh, should I? Cause I could as easily have put this one back here, and what about? I could do this right here. That'd be pretty slick, right? I like that. Then we just need one of these right here. Nice, nice. Nice, nice. Can we get some of this stuff right here going on? Get some overhangage going on here. I don't know if I'm here right now. I'm not gonna put it there. All right, looks good. This is what I was looking for right here. What else we need? I think we need one of these right here. Oh yeah. Oh snap! That height is crazy. That's what we need it. All right, cool. So if I hook this back up, put a little window or something in here. Why is the height so crazy now? Like, I hate when it happens. This, like, the grid gets crazy. Hate it. There we go. Should I put the window right here? I think I am. I'm just gonna throw some walls around it. We should be good to go then. Look at that. That's crazy. There we go. For some reason, it's like. I can't get it at the height. Look at here. I knew it was going to do it. As soon as I put these things right here down, it messed up the grid. It done that to me before one time. Remember? Wow, look at there. What shall we do? Have to get rid of these on the bottom. Trying to think of a way to fix this now. Maybe I just get it as close as I can, I guess. That looks right. I'll take it. I wish it was a roof that was just a square. Let's see, can we, is it one of those? I could just do this right here, one of these things on the top. I probably can do no circle one, no, for sure not. Just like one of these square ones, like right here. I could easily do this. Let me pick me a wood floor in here right quick. First and foremost, I was spending all kinds of time on this building right here. But that's why I hate like doing buildings. I get carried away. Oh, new and stuck. Can't have it, man. Let's go flat. I just want to put like a little floor or something in here. That's good right there. Ah, no, it's not good. It's sticking to the wall. I'm just gonna leave it like that. People's not gonna make sit down in there, no way. 973, we can't get a couple more peoples? Come on. Where y'all at? Ah, come on now. All right, that looks all right. I'll take that. Don't look half bad. And like, the bad thing about it, hold on, I'll show y'all here in a minute. Let me finish this up right quick. I get carried away with that too. I start talking about stuff. That's my wall I'm looking for. I would like to do these. These look slick though. I wonder what this would look like if I actually did it. Why is this like... I knew it every time. Oh, that looks crazy. I think I'm gonna keep it though, just cause it looks weird. I wish I'd had more trimmer going right now though. I don't know why, I shouldn't have put that there. Let's take that out. All right. Oh no, I just didn't, hate this game. All right, is one of these heights messed up or something? I think this front one is. Or something is. These two's not the same as these two. Let's make that happen. I'm sad of my stuff being jacked up, man. Boom. Perfect now, right? We got to be. It's even fitting up here perfect now. Cool. Alright. Looks cool to me right here. We can put us a light. I want to put a light in here too, though. Decorations. What's lights? Put something like that inside of here. This is what I was about to show y'all though. Like if you walking up to this thing, man, to this ride back here, you can't even really tell what ride is back here. All you see is this big old building right here. Alright, I forgot to do this path right. Let's do this path real quick. I wanna what kind of path they got? Let's see. I wanna do something brick. Like it's the actual castle pass. Something like this right here would be awesome. I like that right there. Fits pretty well. I'm gonna change this from right here to that castle look too. This stone ain't look half bad though. What about that stone, right? Y'all think this stone would look better? I like that right there too, though. We could just go red or something right here. I like the stone. Let's go with the stone. Stone is getting it for me right now. Oh yeah. Trying to add a little bit more decorations and stuff now. I'm gonna have to, cause this building is not done by far at all. Gotta add more decorations on the outside of it, etc., etc. Let's try to hook up the terrain a little bit. Let's try to raise it up. I thought I could raise it up around this ride right here, but I guess not. Yeah, you can't do that. That sucks. They used to could do that out though. Well, you can just raise it up and it just start covering up the ride. Like, I want to get rid of that bottom right there, but that's cool though. Nice looking build. Let's see. What's these notifications? End of the month. Seven. Yep. 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 Right. Seven. All right. All right. Let's check our objectives. We almost got our monthly ride profit. We're close to winning this thing, man. If I just buckle down and get away from this building right here, start hooking stuff up. Finances, it's not bad. 350. What about this right here? I like the way that they did this wall. That is slick, man. Got him up there just chilling. Looks awesome. Let's see how much we run for this right here. $20? Dang it. That's set. I'm good with that. I think this ride was already here too. Let's see how much they price for this. $450, alright. I just want to make sure my ride's in the right area. Like right price range. Let's check it out from up there. Yep, $7 for, yeah, it's not bad, I guess. We got this ride open? Oh, nope. See, we lose money right here. Let's go ahead and get this thing ready. That's what I should have been doing. I should have done this already. The reason I hadn't done it yet, yeah, I remember now, was because of this path and stuff. I gotta move some stuff out of the way. Let's security move some stuff. What should I move? Let's just move it over here for right now. What kind of path are we using? This dirt path or something? Oh, this works. I think I'm using natural going through here though. Let's get rid of this right here. See if we can, does that work? The ground is a little bit too steep right there. What to do? Don't know. Seen it connect somewhere. There we go. That's all I want to do is get it connected. Let's go ahead and start a set. I like that. That's crazy. Might put some more stuff back here too, since we got this path coming back here now. Just gotta move a little bit of stuff out of the way. I like how you can just move stuff, man. I'm loving it. Nice. Let's take this thing now and I'll set it up here somewhere now. Just a little bit of decoration. Pad. What path was I using right then? Was it a dirt path? Sandstone thing? I'm gonna put that up here. We just had a dirt path coming like through this little area. I like that, the lateral loop going through here. Then we just gotta make an opening for it somewhere. see how we can do this. I'm gonna see if I can do this myself. Editing it. All I'll have to do would be like just move this right here over a little bit. I think I got it, yeah. I think I got it. Let's multi-select stuff. Can't do that. No, I ain't trying to grab all that. All right, here we go. Oh, snap. That's what I want to do. Looks perfect now. I'm liking it. Hey, jamming back here. The music is getting it. This game is winning right now. We almost doing it. We almost got monthly ride profit also. It's not bad. We are getting there. 1,100 guests almost. All we have to do is just make a couple more rides. That'd be pretty easy to do. I'm liking it though. I mean, I don't want to judge both the games, Roller Coaster Tycoon World and Planet Coaster, but I like both of them pretty me. To me, I probably could sit down and play either one of them right now. I mean, because both of the games right now, since they released, like when they first came out, they're like, Planet Coaster came out looking real, real good. Roller Coaster Tycoon World was very shaky. Then, I mean, stuff was flip-flopping back and forth for me. But now, both the games released, they both look real good. I'm impressed. I play both of them. That was a good investment. If you haven't purchased both the games, go for it. If you just at least get one of them, either get Planet Coaster or either get Roller Coaster Tycoon World, it's going to be worth it. You'll love it. Go for it. On that note, this has been your host, Beastie Boy Drummer. Look at that view right there, man. That's crazy. Catch y'all on the next one. Go.